So how do you determine home equity? Hi, my name is Jimmy Chang. I've been teaching college math for almost a decade, and we're here to discuss how you calculate that value. As you know, home equity is a very important topic in today's world, and your home value is one of the most important things that you will have to think about in your lifetime. But there's a couple of steps that you can take to see exactly how much equity you have in your home. Now, keep in mind, equity can be both positive and negative, which we'll address very shortly. But first things first, the very first thing that you definitely need to do is appraise your home. You need to figure out how much your home is worth. With different years and depending on your location, your home values may have gone up or gone down than what you bought it for. And so you can have your bank do that. You can call someone and have them come out to your property and see how much your home is worth. But definitely get an idea as to how much your home is worth by having it appraised. Second step is you need to figure out how much you owe on your mortgage. Check your remaining balance. You can access that via your mortgage statement that comes in every month. You can call the number of your lender to figure out how much you still owe on the mortgage, but that's also a very important tool. Because what you're going to be doing with the number that you owe on the mortgage versus how much your home is worth is you're going to be taking those two numbers and figuring out your equity. You're going to take the appraised value, which is how much your home is worth, and you're going to subtract it by the remaining balance. Now, the number that you get is going to be the equity in your home. Now, if the appraised value and you subtract it by your remaining value, if you get a positive number, you have positive equity. That means you can go to the bank and take out a loan for that amount if you need it for certain expenses like improving your home. But if you have positive equity, that's a good thing, because it's worth more than what you owe on it. However, equity can also be negative. Negative equity means what you owe on the mortgage is worth more than what its current value is. In other words, you owe more than it's worth, and that's never a good thing to have. So hopefully your home, though, is going to have positive equity. And my name is Jimmy Chang, and that is how you calculate home equity.